We don't know when we might bump into another intelligent alien civilization, or what the practical limit on spaceship travel might be, but we do have spaceship designs that could travel at 99% of light speed. So the roughly 1 trillion stars in our galaxy and its immediate neighbors like Andromeda is not the limit. Rather, with Hubble expansion moving all those other galaxies away at roughly 7% of light speed, 4 billion light years of current distance, nothing much over 14 billion light years away could ever be reached even by radio signal, just 9% of the observable universe's volume, for a total of 18 billion trillion stars through 10 to 20 billion galaxies. But anything much beyond 10 billion light years gets dubious, as getting there would take a ship over 30 billion years, and something 13 billion light years away, traveled to at 99% of light speed, would take about 160 billion years for a ship to reach while swimming uphill against Hubble expansion. Any further, and even if you reached it, all the stars might have died off by then.